So, let's find Angel and inspect Lau's files. There's no doubt about it. This whole operation is meant to harvest organs. Clan Kelly's chopping off the parts they want and burning the leftovers.
Yeah, I don't think Mary Kelly is waiting for the donors to die. She doesn't strike me as the patient type.
Oh, God. What has been done to them? Can you do a facial reconstruction, Bagley? I have a bad feeling about this.
Take a picture and I can run key details past various databases. Negative.
We can't let Clan Kelly keep doing this. They're killing people, destroying lives, families, all for their own profit. They need to feel some repercussion.
Unfortunately, I must confirm that this is indeed Angel Lopez.
Shit. Angel. He knew the risks. I did too, but never thought DedSec would get caught up in this. Mary Kelly is preying on London's most vulnerable. She's a fucking monster. Taking her out needs to be a DedSec priority.
Now we need to find Caitlin Lau's case files on Mary Kelly and see if my conjecture may be correct. Could Mary Kelly be in Zero Day? Well,
you know what we do with terrorists, Lopez? Don't go pissing me off by denying anything. We know you're with DedSec. You think you were picked up on some random...
Son, you got the files. The inspector will be impressed. Now get out of here before someone decides to turn you into minced meat. Chop chop!
Well, obviously.
DedSec, Caitlin Lau here. I wanted to thank you. I'd be nothing but an anatomy lesson by now, or a pile of ashes.
You'll be happy to know that Inspector Lau has been escorted to a nearby refuge and is getting her wounds treated.
I'll be fine. Still a little flighty from whatever they gave me. And frankly, a little stunned that we've joined forces.
If you told me last week we'd be working with defense, I would have laughed. But Mary Kelly's got to be stopped. That's bigger than anything.
Exactly. You have an organization, I have information, and some backing from powerful people. Pool our resources, and we might just take her down. Mary Kelly's no petty criminal.
Send out a party invite, Bags. We need the team to go through these files and come up with a plan.
I'll sync with Inspector Lau and prepare a briefing.
Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now enabled. Auto drive now enabled.
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.
With a spot of tea and crumpets.
Life expectancy in the UK continued its fall, reaching its lowest point in 20 years, according to an Office for National Statistics report. Join GBB for an analysis of this distressing trend.
Auto drive now disabled.
What's this?
I've heard from Inspector Lau. We're ready for the briefing. Kelly heads up the most powerful crime family in London, Clan Kelly, which should at least be easy to remember.
Under her old man, they were a bit player. Then he died, and her rivals started disappearing. Her enemies, her friends, her family. They call her Bloody Mary for a reason.
Early on, Mary abandoned cash in favor of cryptocurrency and brought the Kellys' criminal business online.
It makes weapons smuggling, drug running, money laundering all a lot easier without a cash trail. The woman single-handedly modernized organized crime in London. She considers herself to be untouchable. Case in point, from my files you retrieved. Darla Covington, 19. Sasha Haddad, 28. Radek Stankovic, 24. All disappeared.
It's difficult to find good help these days, isn't it, love? Most people, they ain't driven. Not like you. Because they feel worthless, don't they? The way that the world is, how it uses people. It's horrible. It's nice that you have a purpose. Oh, that'll be me, love.
We aren't finished here.
This was a courtesy. Oh, give my regards to their families. It's horrible losing someone you love. Nice meeting you, Caitlin.
As you can see, she'll never respond to interrogation. But there is one place she feels comfortable talking, the Sandstone residence.
Inspector Lau thinks a police bug in the Kellys' headquarters may have the evidence she needs to finally convict Bloody Mary.
Sandstone is their center of operations. I know the data on that bug will take her down. Get it for me, and I swear I'll put her away forever.
Pushing the coordinates to your optics.
Sabine here, Inspector Lau. I'm curious how you think you can bring Mary Kelly to justice now, with no backing. Even before Albion took over policing, you couldn't lock her up. And she goes on treating humans like cattle.
I had to work within the system. Yes, it was corrupt. I knew it.
Yeah.
Security here is state-of-the-art, quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the hell?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will.
Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors. gets it. Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating, so we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic, so I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
Oh, God. I'm sorry. You're lucky she didn't plant one of her microchips in you. But then, she probably knew you'd rather die than be her slave.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
to yourself after everything I've done for you?
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to you. 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead-end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love. This microchip is scary, I know, but I got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
Newark, I can't live like this anymore.
No. You're all right there. It's all right, sweetheart, because I have another use for you. Ooh, paying attention, are we? Good, be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted.
How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved, and it sounds as if she's selling them.
The microchip lets her enslave them. If they step out of line, zap! Organ harvesting time.
DedSec, we'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out the invitation yet, but when she does...
Bagley, monitor the drone networks. Give us a heads up when Mary sends out her fleet. Until then, I reckon we're in a holding pattern.
I'll get in touch if I hear about anything else that might interest you. Cheers, DedSec.